So hello, Frenchietown. We're going to be building a new stall wall for the new mayor. Okay, add some reinforcement. 2x4 treated up along this post. Something more to nail to. And we'll be putting extra studs in between the walls like this. So we'll get into it. Okay, so we're getting rid of the sawdust. We're going to level up this stall. We're going to be getting dirt moved in here. Then matting it with stall mats and putting the sawdust back on. And there should be the new wall here in a little while. It'll be done. All matted down. New walls up, ready for sawdust. These slackers in here, we get some sawdust in here, we can call it a night. Hold on. Go ahead. No, not you. Go ahead. Okay, here comes the sawdust. One of the nicest stalls we've ever done. All right, let's do it. Get the sawdust going. Bria, what are we doing tomorrow? Back into the screen and let me know.
Okay, what?
What are we getting tomorrow?
Marilyn, a horsey.
All right.
Are you videoing me?
Yes. You're part of the YouTube channel. Let's go.
Are you videoing me?
Heads up, Gary. We're bringing it this side, Bobby. We can put the whole load in here.
It's right there. Definitely a group effort tonight. So how many inches do you prefer to have this sawdust at? 1 to 2?
Yeah, probably 4.
4 inches? Okay.
Yeah, we want it acting thick, but then she can't get our moose coat or something.
Okay.
Because she's being dumb and starts jumping around.
Are horses dumb?
No, because she starts being dumb and jumps around.
So she likes to play?
Yeah. Because she is
a
baby.
You don't have room to play in here.
Because she's still a baby.
Mm-hmm. Who's going to be the first to ride her when she gets here?
Me. I put that little bit of salt in there. Just that little bit.
Mm-hmm.
And she's good. That freshening wall looks so good over there.
Doesn't it?
Yeah.
Nice and solid?
Yeah.
Go over there and push on it, Bree.
All the way over, buddy. Yeah.
Oh, this thing isn't going anywhere.
I don't cover it.
In her corner.
We gotta load up and hook up.
Yeah, and I'm right here. This is where her water is gonna go. You guys are wondering why there's two? Because she needs two.
Okay.
Because she doesn't really go outside because she's a show horse. What?
Speed
button. That's what this is for. I'm gonna go back and help. What are you doing?
Come on, work!
Oh, I'm standing there. Gary. Oh god, that's a big spider.
No. But I can look back on the footage, find out. Come on, let's get this spread so we can get hooked up and ready to go.
I'm trying. There's one of me.
And we're all sawdust. Ready to go. He was hiding behind the shoes.
He's thinking about it. Will he pee on you?